Matias' knife, starting with the removal of the old thing. Exposed on one side. I should theoretically be able just to tap them out. Nice and proud, just like I was hoping for. And there goes the handle back. All right, cleaning up the tang right here. And as you can see, all the corrosion. That's one of the things we ask people to do whenever the handle starts to get real wonky. This is very common on high carbon knives that have natural wood handles. The apprentice already set up the Dremel for me to knock off the rust, so I'm just going to get to it and show you guys what's going on. Cleaned up. I have my cypress. I'm just going to kind of illustrate what I need to cut out and then go over and cut it at the bandsaw. So all right, my midline for my scales and then my cut line. Let's go to the bandsaw. the scales. Now we're getting ready to drill. These flattened up. I'm gonna get my pin stock cut and then I'm gonna go drill.
Something hit the floor. It wasn't me. Oh, no tape on this one. Hey, Daniel, what's he saying?
Oh, I wish I was here somewhere. Where? I don't know, but anywhere here. I'm in Italy smoking on cigars, but that's in Cuba. I'm actually pizza and wine.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you at all.
He's actually doing Dr. Seuss. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish.